Well, we finished our eight half run project on Thursday. So after my race, I get clapped into a massive bathtub. So that's my reward.
Oh, lovely. Now you'll fly up the petty KOS.
I'll fly down, mate. I don't know.
Shane has got a damn hill segment for us, so we do well as that routine.
Yeah, I always think Richmond is one of my favourite courses, because even though it's an absolute bastard to get up it, I can always tend to catch my breath on a downhill.
Yeah, it's just impossible to catch your breath. There's nowhere to catch your breath.
I mean, the problem I've had over the last few races is I've half gone for the sprint each time and just knacking myself. So I say it now, I'm going to try and go absolutely all in for this first sprint. I'm going to try to, but it's just so bloody hard. You have to spend all that energy getting to the front. But I'm going to try and ask, the problem is I keep going too early and then just finishing like 14th.
Yeah.
So I might at least try, is it fastest through and fastest across the line?
No, I think there's no fastest through segments this time. It's just first right. Across. So you get top 10 and that's it.
That makes a bit more sense.
Yeah.
Snow power up and get in as well?
On this Marina one, I think there is FTS on the Marina.
The second one there is. Or the first?
Not the first one, yeah, but...
First one, the second one there's not.
Ah.
Okay, cool.
So, as I say, if you're not in the top 10 for the pave, there's just no point. As I say, if you're in the second group, in essence, there's no point sprinting.
Yeah, I get you.
Yeah.
Save yourself for that, those two hills.
I just can't believe it. I look at the average watts per kilogram at the end of every race. And they're not ridiculous. But obviously, I'm guessing it's just they put the effort in when it needs to up the climbs, and that's why I just get dropped.
Yeah, it's that sort of 3, 4, 5 minute power is just
yeah. The
difference here, whether you can hold on. It's about my limit, because the first thing we had was about 5.5 was the longest climb. I was just about losing touch, so I think 6.5 is going to just do me.
Who are we missing? We got just 5.
Scott? Is it Scott?
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 Yeah.
Scott Schumacher?
Yeah.
Yeah.
See if... Can't tell. It says 7 in the pens that I follow, but that's not really helpful, unfortunately. Here we go. It says, I think it says Scott's in the pen. Yeah, turning. He's just not on Discord.
There's Bandini.
Yeah, he's a good wheel to follow. He does just enough.
Yeah.
Really
in
the sprints, just hanging on to the back of the
front pack. That'd be an
interesting
one,
isn't it? There
it is. There
we go.
Ooh.
One to go.
Well, good luck going into the mute zone.
See you in a bit, guys.
Good luck.
Good luck, guys. Small field today, 59 people.
accidents. Stop it.
Thank you.
I think this is the aqueduct lead group. Not yet, apparently. Second sprint ahead. Thank you. Well, I finally caught you guys. Scott. Oh well. Just in time. Climbers coming through. Thank you. ATT time.
It's nothing to keep up with your head. Off that bridge. Just start cranking it up off the bridge.
Sit in, Paul. How do you feel, Paul? You want to jump and bridge across and try and leave these guys?
Come on, mate. What now?
They're 12 seconds ahead, but we're not closing.
I'm all right when I'm drafting, but on the front.
All right. All right.
How are you doing?
I think I might be able to do it. I just didn't want to drop you.
But you can't drop me, mate.
Well, dropped you sweet by surprise, maybe the better way to put it. Well, we're closing now. We seem to be...
9 seconds.
Yeah, we are closing up. It was 12 for a long time there, and I was thinking we wouldn't get them. If we can let these guys pull us, that's better.
I think so, mate. Yeah. Just stay up to front.
You're pulling away.
I'm sorry. You're not behind. Oh, fuck now.
Oh, man.
Good work, Doug. Behind with you, Doug.
Huh?
In that group behind.
Uh-huh.
Yeah,
you guys closing up, huh? We're sprinting in this group. Top seven get an extra point. Well, now the groups are merging is less. No, it's not. Sorry. Top seven in this group gets an extra point. 20 to 29. We got four.
one.
Thank you.
mile. Round the bend. How'd everybody do?
I don't know if I got 29 or not. Yeah. I wasn't that good.